it is quite clear, I think, if, for example, your act or attitude is danger to your very existence, it is logic. How can you have a good relation? So we were saying to our friends Soviet Union to consider their activities in the area, particularly in Ethiopia, it is posing dangers to the very existence of Somalia. So to think it over about the whole area, but particularly to the Somali Democratic Republic. In accordance to our information, the armament that Ethiopia received is unnecessary in quality and in quantity, and very dangerous to the area. I said in quantity and in quality because many of them are so sophisticated, which non-African people possess. Neither Arab people, I think, possess such arms. I don't see why such arms is given, what aim and object is behind it. I don't understand it. In quantity, it is so huge that we believe it is not necessary. It was up to the Ethiopian regime to settle their problems politically or as they like, mentally oriented, even by their military might or killing as they are accustomed to do. But I don't think that people should come from America or Arab world to fight there. We don't think. What is the need of that? It's a question mark that the history will answer. They ain't behind it.